No phones, no communications.
We'll be traveling by way of the sun and the stars and the desert winds.
And the animals will give us clues.
We can handle anything the Australian Outback throws at us.
I don't get why they would want to travel without technology when they have technology.
Because they're creature adventuring Kratts. And if anyone can do without creature comforts, it's our guys.
I don't know about you, dude, but I could use a water break.
Sounds good to me. But koalas first. Only 3 sips, koala balloon.
Koala balloon!
No!
Oh, well now we only have half a canteen of water. For all of us.
And we were just reminded that koalas don't drink water like we do. They get all their water from the eucalyptus leaves they eat. We gotta find another way to get him a drink. Ow! Woohoo! Prickly pear cactus! Prickly pear cactus!
Hey,
aren't they full of water?
That's it!
Okay, koalas get their water from eucalyptus leaves too, right?
Right.
Ow!
So, if I cut this prickly pear leaf into the shape of a eucalyptus leaf, and then sprinkle some eucalyptus oil on it to get the right smell? Exactly. If it looks like eucalyptus. If it smells like eucalyptus, he could get some water from it, just like eucalyptus.
Yes, ha-ha!
I'm a creature genius.
And I'm a pincushion. Hey, at least you got enough water in him before he realized it wasn't a real eucalyptus leaf. Let's cover some ground, bro.